Terry's a bunny. He loves to be funny and play every morning when everything's sunny.
Do you want to play Find the Acorn?
Yes!
This is a sidewalk. Where should I hide the acorn? Maybe I'll put it next to this light post. No. How about behind this garbage can? Nah. Oh, I know. I'll put it under the mailbox. No.
Several hours later.
Okay, Eve, come and find the acorn. Okay, you know how to play.
No.
When I say warm, that means...
Shame on you, Nintendo.
When I say cold, it means your
head that's getting a little big.
When I clap, that means you're right next to it. Hey, let's practice. Let's all clap together. Ready? Clap! Good job! Remember to clap just like that when Eve is right next to the acorn, okay? Great!
Is it here?
You're cold.
Am I close?
Still cold. Getting warmer? Warmer? Let's tell Eve that she's right next to the acorn. Remember how?
No.
Yes!
We found the acorn. We found it over here. We found the acorn after looking at
Cheer! Yahoo! Woo! Yeah! Swing on by, come check it out. A knock on the door. What's it about? Who could it be? Is it for me? Who could it be? Dilly talking great girl, full dookout. It's a Brian Maple, come give her a shout. The front door is open for Quincy to buy. She's waiting for you to come in and say hi.
Tilly, no, 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 no.
Peek-a-boo! I see you. Want to come over and play another game? Come on in then! This is my house. All of my neighborhood friends come by to visit me here. We have play dates.
Playmates? Say that again.
I love playing games with my friends. Sometimes I even play jokes on them. What's that? It's not coming from in there.
Of course not. Stupid bird.
The
behind you, behind you, Miss Avian flew.
There either. I wonder what that knocking could be.
Nice of the princess to invite us over for a picnic, eh, Luigi?
Somebody has come to visit me and is knocking at my door.
Try not to be so stupid next time.
Has someone come to see me? Who goes there?
You bring a light?
No.
That is one funny sounding visitor. Somebody's come over for a play date, but I can't tell who it is. Can you help me figure it out?
No.
He's Harry the Bunny. He loves to be funny and play every morning when everything's sunny.
Vroom, 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 vroom.
No car coming through.
Enough of that. Ran out of ideas. Next. Learn how to bowl video series.
Oh, hi there, Mrs. Turtle. I didn't see you.
Lesson 1.
This is a very fun game called bowling. Look, these are the pins.
BRTN 443. Colored bowling pins. Magical bowling ball required.
And this is the bowling ball.
What are they used for?
You bowl. Here, watch me. It's very easy. Look, Mrs. Turtle. That's the way you do it.
Throw ball as shown.
The other pins all fall down. But the ball continues rolling. Straight into Mr. Rabbit's hole.
Bowling for rabbits.
Moosty stops by Mr. Rabbit his home and does not look too happy.
Good morning, Mr. Rabbit. Have you seen my ball? Oh, you mean this ball?
Vocabulary, vocabulary, that's what it's about. vocabulary. That's what it's about.
Hello, Larry. Larry, look!
Ah! Huh? Mm. Ah!
Ну, погоди.
This horn, it changed my day from being very, very quiet to very, very loud. I can't wait to show my mom and dad. What a great horn! It's going to be a loud day. Hooray! Say bye-bye, Harry the Bunny. Bye-bye, funny bunnies.
What terrible weather. It's raining cats and dogs. But after rain comes sunshine. And indeed, the dark clouds are clearing away. Musty has been waiting for the rain to stop.
Mommy, it stopped raining. Can I go outside?
All right. But please, be careful. You shouldn't walk in the puddles because you'll get yourself all dirty and wet.
Mommy, it stopped raining. Can I go outside?
Says Musty. Off he goes, being very careful not to step in any puddles.
Hey, where'd you go?
Musty is trying to avoid the puddles, but Mr. Rabbit is jumping right in them.
Mommy, it stopped raining. Can I go outside? Follow me.
Mr. Rabbit runs off, jumping and hopping away, until he takes one hop too many.
Maar deze sprong zal hij niet vlug vergeten.
He's so fucking wet. I tried to warn him.
Shoo!
Larry Labonte. It's a great day.
Mm-hmm.
And you know what? This day is very, very quiet.
Mm-hmm.
Listen. It's so quiet. I can't hear anything.
Maybe because you're deaf. What are you clapping at? There's nobody on stage. Uh-oh. If the audience claps at nothing on the stage, then that means it's time for...
Rainbow Horse.
I saw her sitting in the rain, raindrops falling on her. She didn't seem to care. She sat there and smiled at me. Then I knew she could make me happy.
Happy.
She could make me happy. Flowers in her hair. Smiled up at me.
Hello,
she took my hand and we walked through the park alone. And
I knew
she had made me happy.
Happy, happy. She had made me happy.
Flowers in her hair. Flowers everywhere.
Hopla.
Thank you.
Mosty knows just what Mr. Rabbit needs to get better. A nice, hot bath.
Mosty, how long do I have to stay like this?